Well, hello there.
Hello.
All right, so we are up at Dinky Creek. We just got finished with a gender reveal photo shoot.
Not ours.
Not our gender reveal photo shoot. Don't get this twisted. some friends of ours, John and Alex, congratulations to them. So we were up here and we made it a priority to bring the Lumix G100. Not that we weren't, but we made it a priority to kind of make this video. After using it in Nashville and Kentucky, and then now today up here next to Shaver Lake, which is Dinky Creek, it's absolutely amazing. Such a tiny little package, and it's so capable. So whether you're a beginner or intermediate vlogger, this is definitely a camera to really take into consideration, especially considering the price tag being around $750.
Mm-hmm. And Stabilize comes with a kit lens. And for $50 more, you actually get a remote tripod, which you can start and stop photos or video, which is so convenient. You don't have to try to find the record button up top or behind. It's just right in front of you, and you can see it perfectly.
Yeah, and I mean, she touched on the in-body image stabilization. Right now, I'm hand-holding this, and I don't think it looks too bad as far as the shakes. And right now, it's getting a little chilly. The sun is going down, so it is taking up some of that shakiness out of it. So super stoked on that. And then also audio. So a lot of these vlogging rigs that you see people walking around with, they have big Shogun mics attached to the top or the side of them, or they have wires going to lav mics, and then they have to worry about syncing their audio to the video. With this, with the Lumix, the mic system that they have is quite advanced. Mm-hmm. You want to talk about that?
Yeah, so it's called Ozo Audio. And so you can choose to have the audio tracking. So whether you're in front of the camera or behind the camera, it'll track where the voice is coming from and it'll pick it up. And so like right now it's like shows me talking. And so it has me highlighted. It's really convenient. We were in a bar in Nashville and it like picked me up instead of the music.
Yeah.
So I could use it on my vlog on YouTube. All right, guys, we are at 6th and Peabody, which has the moonshine tasting, which unfortunately is canceled.
Whereas I was using my camera. Okay, it was way too loud and I didn't even post that portion of the video because I didn't want my YouTube video to be demonetized, because a lot of times if it picks up that music in the background, it'll say that it'll pretty much be a copyright issue. So that was a win on her part, and that was definitely a frustrating part for me in regard to the external mics. All in all, such an incredible package. Again, whether you're a beginner or you're an intermediate vlogger, this is definitely a camera to take into consideration. And again, it's the Lumix G100. So we just wanted to stop by, make this video, let you know how it's been with, how long have we had it now?
2 weeks ago.
Yeah, so 2 weeks ago. Super stoked with it. Again, if you're looking for a vlogging camera, check this out.
And also, it's really good for content creators, and it shoots vertical video. So for your Instagram Reels, your Instagram Stories, your TikToks, it's very convenient to shoot it vertical and then connect it right to your phone and transfer those files super easily.
Yeah, so all in all, great camera in a tiny little package. Definitely take it in consideration. Until next time. Peace.
Bye.
We out.